Das.
Well, I disagree with your basic assessment of the facts. No, I understand. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
That was the Honorable Naomi Kushner. What do we think about Judge Kushner around these parts?
Left-wing hack.
Yes, the good judge won't give me a no-knock warrant.
It's been a few days since I played, so I kind of forgot what the story was about.
War games, war rules.
But let's see how exciting this game be. I'm sure the escalation is going to be awesome.
And I'm very aware that we're having problems with one of the members of our tribe.
Booty, booty, booty. Rocking everywhere.
He didn't take the money.
What? Oh, that's bullshit, isn't it too?
Well, we had to know if we could trust you. You know, from the very beginning, your partner assured me that we could.
Oh, okay, never mind. Sure, I'll pass the test.
You said that Nels was talking about a deal with Stoddard.
Yeah, he sure did.
Well, I need you to go back to Nels's office and get me something I can take to internal affairs. I realize
love
that
a rainy night.
Detectives, da, da, but da. This can't wait.
And I love a rainy night. Ba, ba, ba. And I love a rainy night. Hong Kong. Nah, I'm just kidding. Is that the new Mustang that they're driving? It is, huh? Jesus. The bonfire.
CSI's already been through here. What's the point?
Well, they weren't looking for evidence against Stoddard.
Look, we find anything, we go directly to Dawes. This goes to internal affairs. Dawes can't control what happens.
You do trust Dawes, right?
Who the fuck is Dawes?
Stoddard going down doesn't look good. For anyone.
Seriously, Stoddard, who the hell's Dawes?
You know it, I know it.
I'll keep watch out here. You go inside, find
Shippers the Shippers looking at me.
Gladly.
She was looking at me. How the hell do you play this game again?
Hey, I'm gonna look around the building, maybe
Hello?
Go through the trash.
Ding 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 ding.
You think Stoddard has friends inside the department?
Oh.
Probably.
Sure, I'll just scan it right here.
Let's hope they didn't pull any evidence.
Banana, banana.
Wouldn't surprise me. If Stoddard was stupid, he'd be in jail.
Number one. And are these all dead bodies? Oh my lord. Oh wow. They actually leave the bodies here? That's crazy. They usually don't do that, right? Hello? Shall I scan? Nope. That'd be really creepy if one of them just jumps up and scare me. Brains. Brains. Where the fuck do I go? Oh, apparently upstairs. Keep going up. Alright. Scan the fan! Scan the poster!
Somebody moved this recently.
Object hacked. That's creepy though, recently. But where do I scan? The desk? Oh my god, just look at the damn map, Tyson. Why, hello! Of course not, it's gonna work. Thought I should try, one more time. Second time's a charm. Nope! Now where do I go? Hello? Hello? No? No! Yes! I'm a motherfucking genius. Yeah, what you got for me? A lighter?
Remy Nails Insurance Policy, take one. Friday night, August 14th.
Skip! This is boring.
Coming up with partnership terms that work for both of us. I think if you...
Hey-ya!
Stoddard.
BS, BS, BS. All BS.
Kai,
okay.
I found something. I'm headed downstairs.
Good. I'm down here now in the shipping container.
Where? Oh, nah. Oh. Freeze!
What'd you find?
A recorder, that's it.
Stoddard, on tape. Now when we go to IA, it's not our word against his. Remy was storing his cash somewhere. I bet Stoddard's looking for it too.
Look in there.
What? Drugs?
What the hell is this?
Money?
Some bullshit I don't pretend to understand. But I looked online, and the only place that sells that crap is a store called Domo Roboto in the Popcorn Mall.
That's not Domo, yo.
The warehouse's address.
It's worth a drive-by.
Domo Roboto, Mr. Roboto. I thank you. Yeah, this is definitely different from the previous old Battlefield games ever. It's so slow. Interesting, but so slow.
Comes out without me. Assume the worst.
I always do.
Bam, 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 bam. Love, sing the small. Okay, up there? Not really. Shut up. Well, I'm to the volume.
So
woo!
I'm sorry. That was concerned.
I'm just gonna move out this way. Hey, hey, hey. La 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 la, freeze!
Okay, you got it.
Get your booty down there. Listen, I like you, and I want you. Hello? Well, I'm not gonna be able to... Well, too much people over there. Sorry. Oh,
this place looks locked up.
Try the roof.
Oh, I'm gonna.
Good idea.
Officer dead, nigga. Banana, 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 banana. What's high?
This place looks locked
up.
Try the roof.
Freeze.
Wait, wait, wait. Whoa. Good idea.
Shut up. Okay, okay. Stop. Move. Don't move. Yeah. Don't freaking move, man. Don't you freaking move, man. Blow your freaking head off. Get down. Kiss that damn shotgun. Freeze, motherfucker! Don't even dare. Don't, okay, don't. Goodbye. That wasn't so bad. Motherfucker! Nice shirt, queer. I'm here to save the alarm. Alright. So that means I need to go up there.
Move,
man! Oh, that was close. Uh-huh.
I can get in through there.
Yep.
When you find Stoddard,
sweet.
Just let him talk.
That went pretty smooth.
Hopefully he'll say something incriminating.
You motherfucker.
Guys, I don't care about your weed, right? It's in 2 years, it's gonna be legal anyway.
Wait a minute.
What I wanna know is which one of you moved Nelts' cash.
That's my
he
homie.
Promised us that money, asshole. Yeah, okay. As of yesterday, I'm your new boss. Now, do you understand what that means? What would you say if you were working a case and some asshole shows up and tries to take the credit? I would say, let's talk about it. Huh? So, let's go do that. Shall we?
Sure. Blow his freaking head off.
He just took a few guys downstairs.
Okay,
wait, is he undercover? What?
He spent weeks getting that voice right. For like 3 days, it makes this James Mason sound.
Stop!
Hey, motherfucker!
Now, police!
What's going on?
Don't mind, man. Don't even move, man. Goodbye. Wait, what happened? Get down! Get down! Get down! You're safe! You are safe, but I'm dead! I'm so dead! You didn't know where I am? No, they don't hurt. Sweet!
Over there! Gassing him out!
Oh my god! Oh, my fucking jeez!
He's over there! Over here!
Whoa! That was cool! Shotgun battle, you want a shotgun battle? I'm the better shotgun bastard. Get my damn ammo.
You need to follow Stoddard downstairs.
Sure. Which way?
A grow house.
Whoa, that's a lot of people in there.
Oh boy.
Ah, shoot.
And there's Stoddard.
That's a lot of people.
Hands up. Now!
Out. Smoking on gin and juice. Lay back. Put my mind on my money. Banana.
Listen, you've got some sweet buds growing. Hands up.
Shut up. Banana. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Down. Police, you're under arrest.
Oh my god, I was so close. Taser that motherfucker. Oh shit, he's coming over here. There.
Police, hands up.
Okay,
keep him up.
You got it.
Oh, fuck.
Just take it slow, man.
Get down!
Keep looking!
Die walk.
Oh, fuck. Put your hands up. Don't.
Get down. Hurry up. Get the fuck down, man. Uh-oh. You better go, my boy!
Keep looking.
Freeze. Police.
Oh, that's a secret spot right here. Hope you guys are comfy. There's only one more boy left. One more bro left. I thought that was a snake.
Make sure no one is here.
Dina, you're the...
Whoa.
Hello?
If someone's here, find them.
Should I just tase this guy for fun? No, I don't want to waste a taser.
Police.
Police.
Okay, you got it.
Make sure someone's here.
Hey, weren't you speaking perfect English? Now you have a freaking accent? Whoa. Sweet. Oh.
What do you mean, you here?
Hilarious. Put your gun down.
How about I just holster?
Drop the goddamn gun!
Nick, let's just talk about it.
Nick, I'm following those shitbags in the van.
Negative. Do not engage them.
Nick.
Find out where they're going.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Nothing to worry about.
Whoa.
I'm so confused!
You can't arrest me, we're both dead!
Shit.
Oh my god. Let's go!
Come on, Mendoza! Fuck! Get the hell out of here!
Oh my god!
Torching Nelson's operation!
Oh really? I wonder why!
Come on, Connor! You're gonna be in a burning building. This is the one to be in.
Can't you tell these guys to back off?
Owie!
Doesn't really
ouch,
work
ouch.
Like that, Mendoza.
Ah, fuck the shotgun.
He's over there!
Bitch. Scanner? Fuck, you want me scared? Are you okay? Yeah, it's just weed rolling. Come on.
I'm parked out back. Let's get going.
Ah. Slide. Nope.
Nick, this way!
Hey, I'm leading the way, asshole.
Oh, yeah. Another beautiful Miami day.
Hi, where are you?
On court.
You're at the mall.
I'm pretty sure they're going
at the mall? Shopping?
Fuck.
Kai?
Get over here. Now.
Kai.
Sounds like she needs backup.
Fuck that man. I'm taking you in.
Mendoza, your partner, she's in trouble. That means we help her. Come on, my car's over here.
She went to the mall to shop. That's not good.
The store's pretty deep inside the mall.
So let's go get her.
And Nelch usually had a few guys in the mall in case something went down. That plus the guys Kai was after. Plus whatever the hell else is going on. You know it's not gonna be easy, right?
She's my partner.
Oh yeah? It used to be my
job. How are you doing? Come on.
I'm sure you would have done the same for me.
Let's just go.
Oh shit, never mind, no wonder.
Do you see that? I'm gonna piss.
Owie! A sniper rifle! Booty. Woo!
Look out!
Oh, you little bitch! Oh yeah, there's multiple here.
Who are you?
Yalla! Hiya! 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 What's the frickin' alarm? Ah, shut up!
Over there! Over there!
Yeah. She know about that. She know about that.
Okay, Mendoza, let's find your partner.
And then I'm taking you in.
Whatever you said.
Kai's in that mall, and she needs our help.
Crowbar. Come on, you can do it. Yeah. Bitch, 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 bitch. Bitch.
Huh, any luck?
Yeah, you weren't kidding about the manpower.
Say what you will about Nels. He employed a lot of locals. Hands up! Ah!
Bitch!
Get back! Get
off! Oh, ow, yeah!
Officer down. Officer down.
Oh, I gotta start all over again? Fuck, yo. Oops! I made a mistake.
Alright, check the feeds in that security station. Maybe we'll see Kai.
Fuck it. Load these motherfuckers out. Whoa! How the hell did I get spotted?
Back!
Die! Ah, Jesus Christ, man. Oh, got him. Got him again.
Oh my god!
Hello? Oh! Go away! Owie! Owie! Woo!
Let's go!
You left me hanging, bro. Little bitch! Asshole. Uh-oh, almost out of ammo. Speed run!
Damn! Oh, God damn it!
Little bitch. Where are you?
Coming, is it?
Sorry. Thanks to you, we're off the books.
You know
they think I'm the only dirty cop in this town? I'm a horrible aim.
You're the only one I caught.
And you still haven't arrested me. Pretty sure that makes you guilty of collusion.
Ah, yeah, just keep talking, Stoddard.
Get in the security room and look for Kai.
Nick! Jolo Roboto! That's Nelks' store!
Oh, shit.
It's got plenty of customers.
All right. Hell yeah. Y'all done fucked up, yo. I'm coming, Kai. Bitch. Ow, back up.
Way ahead of you, man.
You know you're not helping.
Come on, Mendoza.
Yeah, the recoil on this thing is crazy. Kai. Kai. Woo.
Kai. Kai.
Kai. Hello.
Hey, you alright?
You know. Sure. Dawes is on his way. We're supposed to meet him by the courtyard.
Good. And we're taking Stoddard in.
Whoa. More of Nelson's guys are coming. We might need him to get out of here.
You hear that, Nick? He might need me.
I got such a douche.
Stop right there!
Hey. Shit. What the f-
Just like old times. Kai?
Yeah, don't get used to
Come
it.
On.
As soon as we get out of here, we're taking you straight to IA.
Just focus on the get out of here part first. Okay?
Excuse me. So, there's a pretty ass mall, yo. Look at that. What just happened? Oh, I just landed on the wall.
What's this? This is crazy!
Just get out of here.
Oh, that's a fucked up Mario. Oh my god. This Mario's like beyond repair.
Plan on letting these assholes get away?
Not really. Oh, that's a lot of people.
Put your hands up. Don't
eat. Whoa, whoa, you got it. Easy, easy.
Hi.
Hey, don't move. Son of a bitch.
Got a magnum, son.
Ooh. Oh, reload. Reload.
God damn it.
Get out.
Oh, I'm not gonna even see him. Hello.
We can't stay here.
I almost died. Da 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 na 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 na. Flinch so bad. I'm freaking out of here. Oh my god. That was a big ass storm, yo. Wow.
Sergeant Carl Stoddard, you have the right for once in your goddamn life to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you.
Oh no, she's gonna point the gun.
Everything you need to know is on here, Captain.
Let me guess. You started the drug war. Encouraged one crew to wipe out another until none of them was left.
None except his, sir.
Have a lot of evidence linking Nels to a rogue Miami detective, but it's all vague.
He's gonna
had a lot of
that
faith
crap.
You would find the last conclusive piece, and you did. Thank you.
Yeah, you gotta stomp it. I knew it. I knew it. Oh!
What the fuck?
Hey, Nick, just so you know, I really appreciate you saving my ass back there. It's above and beyond, man.
Da, da,
fuck
da,
Nick,
da, da, da. What?
Guy.
IA is gonna find a stack of cash back at your apartment. $33,000, in fact. The exact sum that Nels moved in his last transfer, so the question, of course, will be, what did you do with the rest of it, detective?
What the hell?
What the hell are you doing?
Well, Kai, I went to bat for you. More than once.
Why don't you just take the damn money?
Is that what this is about?
Nick, we tried! I was so certain that we would find a place for this.
You corrupted motherfucker.
You're convinced that you're just one of the good guys, aren't you?
I am a good guy.
There's no such thing, son.
Now!